cool gun in. It's a Tavor. Check it out. We've got it base coated, primed it, base coat. It's a 5.57 Tavor Israeli gun. It's going to be a badass gun. Already got a couple parts dipped on it. It's going to be the Highlander Cryptek. So we're just going to do a big shot right here. So yeah, we'll be back in just a little bit to do the dipping, and I'm out. Lock and load. Get ready, guys. It's coming.